pull tank measure tight.
What we're doing here is grading out a pad for a 20 by 21 for a metal carport, but I think they're getting it enclosed for like a garage building. But they're not going to be putting a concrete floor or nothing in it right now. So, I mean, Clayton's getting it measured out a little bit bigger than what the actual size would be. We're going to do it 24 by 24. And get it staked off. Once we get it staked off, we'll measure corner to corner and see how close it is to square. And then I had him paint some lines around the stakes, a little bit outside of them, to where I could see them if the stakes gets knocked over or anything. And it took us a few tries. This is the final attempt here. We finally got it set up to where it's pretty close as far as being square and positioned correctly.
Take your paint. Paint like an L. Paint straight this way and straight that way, just a little bit outside the stakes.
These posts are stands for grapevines, and they weren't going to have to take it out, so I was breaking the posts off and pushing them over. I mean, eventually, the ones that broke off, we dug the bottoms out once we got digging out for the pad a little later. Thank you.
this way. Push down on this lever on my, no, that one right there. That one right there, right here, okay. Push down on that. Tilt it up. Lift the side you're on. Lift that side.
The hardest part to doing a job like this with a farm tractor is trying to get started off level. Once you get your little level spot to work from, it goes pretty good. If anybody had a hydraulic angle rear blade or something, that would help out a whole lot. We just tilted this thing up, turned it at an angle, and I just kept pushing and digging this upper corner out until I kind of got me a level spot for my back wheels to set, and once that happened I could set the blade back to level and, or use my bucket either one and continue digging and moving the dirt and help the pad somewhat level. And then we did our final dress up and stuff there towards the end, but once you get started it kind of goes pretty smooth from that point. Right here's our finished product. Got the bank sloped off and pad packed down good. Leveled up best I could get it. I don't have a transit, but now I believe it's pretty close.